Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change alarm volume on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the alarm volume, we need to use the clock app, so open this first. This is where you set your alarms. Within the app, tap on alarm at the bottom, and then tap on your alarm from the list. On this page, you can use the volume buttons to now adjust the alarm volume, or you can tap on alarm sound to be able to use the slider for the volume at the bottom. You can make it silent here by turning off the toggle switch next to where it says alarm sound. Make sure you tap on save here after making any changes. There's one more setting relating to alarm sounds which allows you to make all alarms and timers silent when your main sound is muted. On the main alarm page, tap on the three dots, then choose settings, and look for the option called silence alarms when system sound is off. If you turn this on, your alarms will vibrate only when your overall system sound is muted. That's how to change alarm volume on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.